I never write to a river and me. And I can't even say.
that will be something.
Thank you. Fun so far, and he's an amazing artist, so it's nice that we managed to link. And it's been a journey getting here. So I guess if you don't know my music, I guess I can take you all the way back. Can I take you back for a second? This is one of the first songs, one of the first songs I ever wrote, and it's a song that's kind of stayed special to me, but stayed relevant to me in my life, and hopefully you find something in it for yourself. This is the way it's really.
Thank you.
Yeah, we need to work out an ending for that one, really, man. This is show two, so this is Daryl, by the way, please. Brandon on drums. Are you shy now? Alright, let me just go back to singing. this song, I won't explain the song. This is a song called Songs That Remind Me of You. Yeah, it's such a song. I waited for you, but I bring you to make myself careful. To me, you laid out on my face. To a center that we play. But I've been missing this time. And you're still ringing. Everything's on my mind, on my feet. Play on my feet. Now I need to drown out all of my pain. So I'm gonna listen to a song that reminds me of you. This song's called Sympathy.
I'm not afraid to
can run half of the way. Enoughness of the race. There is something incomplete when I love the sorrow.
You guys still with me? Sorry guys, show two, my apologies. This one's called Temple.
Somewhere inside us lives the desire to believe. Looking for guidance, seeking some kind of belief. Tell me you're tired, searching for comfort and love. Who's all the writers, not your religion anyway.
Instead, we choose to turn.
with no one left. There's so much more left.